This year we are not able to organize the candlelight vigil in Victoria Park because the government saying that it is because of the COVID-19, we are not able to gather together so many people in the Victoria Park. Therefore, there will not be any June 4th candlelight vigils in Victoria Park. And the members of the Hong Kong Alliance will not be there to host any kind of gatherings. That is very clear.
So,
the今日開放六四紀念館，亦都喺嚟緊嘅日子，尤其是去到六四呢味來幾日，都係歡迎市民嚟到六四紀念館，係去參觀展覽同埋悼念。我哋都特別喺6月4號會延長紀念館嘅開放時間到晚上10點。我哋好相信，無論朱聯會同埋香港人，我哋一定會堅持無忘六四。我哋一定會大家都係能夠沉着應對，用大家各種嘅方式繼續去悼念六四。